Number one contender, yeah. Number one contender for the Universal title. There we go. Yeah, yeah. All right, ding, ding, ding. Yeah. He's a Canadian of Indian descent. I mean, his parents are Indian. He was just born in Canada. What did Jinder Mahal do? I mean, other than being a former WWE champion? Well, yeah, I know, because they're trying to push the market in India, but it didn't work. No, stop, skip, don't. Skip. Hey, Mike. No, you don't have to. Nice try. What? I'm helping you with the computer. I'm not gonna hit you. Damn, Skip, really? Well, somebody else can get good at Papa Shango real quick. Okay, here. Start paying attention, Dum Dum. Papa Shango is coming at you. Of course he's not. Jesus, no. Yes, he did. Because he freaking. I don't want to freaking go into it again, Jesus. He's mad all the time. I don't know. No. He let himself get pinned by the computer because he didn't want to be in the game anymore. Because he's mad at freaking. Because he majored me in a chamber match and then Savin came after him, so he was mad at that. And then he was going to try to tap out Jay, but then K.R. broke it up. So then he left the chamber match that we just did. Because he got mad, essentially. He was mad at Seven, but he tried to tap out Jay. Whoops. I actually didn't want to hit you out. I was going to hit him, but Jesus. I'm trying to help you. Calm down. Skip left. He got mad because he just let Papa Shango pin him, so and he just left, so. I could have done that. I knew who was going to reverse. There you go. Get him. Oh, my bad. Oh, put him on the ground? Okay. Oh, whoops. He was probably getting carried out of that. That was a normal move anyway, but. Jesus. No, oh, target. God dang it. Let me hit everybody back up. I'm gonna hit him with a stick. Come here, can't hurt. Hit him. God dang it! I knew you were gonna hit it like that. I mean, I know it's reversible. I just didn't reverse it because I was pressing Y too much. Super cute. Well, yeah, he's definitely gonna hit it from up there because he knows I can't catch him. Well, you hit him with the finish, Jay. You make him use his only team. Go. You do know. No. Nice. Thanks. Thanks for picking me up, Jay. Come here. There you go. User's only two. No. I'm about to get my SIG. You give me. No. God dang it. You didn't save him from nothing. You saved him from getting hit with a normal move, you idiot. He didn't need saving from that. He could have just reversed. You don't want me to. You want me to reverse, don't you? Nope. Back off. Come here, Jay. You want to get up? Yeah, use those reversals. There you go. Nope. You caught with it? Go ahead. Go ahead. There you go. Come here, Jay. Oh my god. No, 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 no! Why did I do that? Dang it! That was a bad idea. Now you're gonna get hit with it, Jay. Better kick out. Did kick out. You know he's not gonna use Kip up. One, two, the kick, what? The kick out? Hold on. Yeah. He had time to taunt in the corner and you still didn't get him, Grogi. Damn, K-Hart, how you feel? Putting him in the tree of woe. What's he gonna go for? Well, goes for something, gets reversed. And ricochet with another reversal. And the meteora. Oh, damn. There's the sig. Here comes the finish. Not yet. It's gonna get Ricochet's about to get resiliency. The reversal. Oh, the reversal. Damn. Too bad he fell back on the ropes. Damn. Dropkick. Oh, he'll hit it. Yeah. Oh, reversal? Damn. Clothesline. The reversal? Damn. And resiliency. Kick to the gut, punch in the back. Oh, nice try, Jay. Well, Jay, you're about to get caught with it again. On. Oh, the kick out. Oh, reversal. Oh, reverse back. Scoop slam. It does. Yeah, they do. Reversal. The Saito suplex. Kick. Shooting star press. Super kick. Shooting star press. Shooting star press. And he's going up top. And he's gonna jump. Splash. Kick. We missed a series of moves. I thought somebody was going to get caught with something. Reversal. Oh, got him with it. Resiliency. And resiliency. DDT. That DDT doesn't have major to it? Oh. Get your son in the corner. Punch. Reversal. 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 I wouldn't do that. Oh, another reversal. That was a bad idea. Now you're gonna get caught with it. Oh. I guess. Let's see. Oh, the reversal. To finish. Saw that coming. One. Two. The kick out. Damn, Jay's about to get resiliency again. The reversal. Damn. One. Two. The kick out. The reversal. Shoulder attack. Oh, the reversal. The reversal. And there. Oh, kick to the gut. Neck breaker. Oh, the reversal. The reversal. Jay's about to get resiliency. The SIG. The resiliency. Here comes the finish. One. Two. The resiliency. A reversal. The reversal. Oh, dropping him on his face. There are a lot of other people that do a TKO other than EC3, I'm just saying. Oh, that scissors freaking just on the head, taking him up, taking him down. Oh, kicks at top of the head. Shooting star press. Reversal. Kick to the gut. Reversal. Powerbomb. Oh, another reversal. There comes Jay right after you. Get up, Jay! Jay, you could have used Kip up. You could have got up before Kip. Oh, there's another reversal. Shoulder tackle. The knee to the back of the neck. Reversal. Another reversal. Knee to the face. Another knee to the face. And sphere. One, two, three. And there you go. K-Hurst, number one contender for the Universal.